I chose to get vaccinated because of my health and my family. It was my number one priority. My dad has type 2 diabetes, and he also has asthma, and he's anemic. So it was really important for me to keep him like in a really safe bubble. I protected myself so I could protect everybody.